Ya, assalamualaikum dan juga salam sejahtera. Saya Fizi, host anda dalam debat perdana. Di sebelah kan kiri saya, pihak iaitu pihak pencadang Amir dan juga Hasha. Di sebelah kanan saya pula, pihak pembangkang yang pernah memenangi 16 pertandingan debat sebelum ini, GPH. Okey, topik yang kita nak bincangkan pada hari ini ialah kepentingan bahasa Inggeris. Pihak pencadang, silakan.
Alright, so I think in this era, it's important for us to not abandon Bahasa Melayu, but to be able to balance between Bahasa Melayu and Bahasa English, because we have to acknowledge the era in which employment highly depends on your ability to communicate and interact with people in different languages. Hence why I think that the application of English is important in this circumstance, and why hence why we should encourage it within the youth. Moreover, it's usually the language that's used in academia, hence why it's important for people to be able to add extra ideas and engage in discussions with other people as well.
Itu dia. Cadangan cukup baik daripada pihak pencadang pada hari ini. Pihak pembangkang, silakan. Kita mulakan dengan Aja.
I agree with you. No. We must not agree.
Pembangkang.
I not agree with them.
Ya, itu dia. Satu pembangkangan yang cukup baik daripada Aja. Okey, Amir, silakan. Cadangan yang seterusnya sekaligus menggulung debat kita pada hari ini. Silakan.
Aja can disagree however much he wants. But as the world and the rest of the world speaks in English, we must also follow in suit, because a lot of the ideas and all of the knowledge and the creation of knowledge is created in English. So therefore, we need to be able to master that language to be able to fit in with the rest of the world and to remain competitive within this globalized market, for us to be employed, as Hasha has already told you, for us to be relevant in academia, and for us to be able to share our knowledge with the rest of the world.
Penggulungan yang cukup hebat daripada pihak pencadang kita pada hari ini. Pentingnya bahasa Inggeris untuk kita berbelanja di market. Baiklah, pihak pembangkang, Syuk, silakan dengan bangkangan anda dan juga gulungan untuk debat kali ini. Dipersilakan, Syuk.
Thank you, speaker, microphone and each other. First of all, please lend me your ears. Our important in English is not so many, because English is more relevant to the other side of the country.
I agree with my friend.
So whenever you go and buy the stuff will neglected, obligated and so-clated.
I agree with my friend for second time.
That's why the oglio-oglio carbonara must be there.
I like
it. Persamaan yang cukup hebat, bangkangan yang cukup padu daripada geng Pagi Hot. Tanya. Jumpa lagi dalam debat perdana. Hot FM.